workstations. But as the nurses made their way back to work, university lecturers were getting into their third day of their own strike. Now the dons are seeking to make it clear that the standoff has nothing to do with the country's political situation. Well, there has been speculation that the strike has an affiliation with the NASA coalition's call for a workers' boycott. Well, Trix Ngado caught up with the university's academic staff union and brings us that update.
With the countrywide lecturer strike coming into its third day, learning in over 30 universities across the country has ground to a halt, leaving students stranded. At JQAT University, many students, unsure of how long the standoff between their lecturers and the government would last, try to occupy their time studying in the library.
The strike has affected our learning. First of all, this year, we've done like only 3 months of learning, and it's been disrupted again towards the end of the year, which means we'll spend more time in school. We're spending more on accommodation because most of us are renting houses outside.
This strike is not really a good thing because we were just at home for the elections. We're back. Some of us traveled jana juzi, and it's not really a good feeling coming to school then you're told the lecturers are on strike.
It is a situation that's being replicated in over 30 universities across the nation. The lecturers are not teaching, setting exams or giving them. Those hoping to graduate may have to wait a little longer if the situation continues.
Actually, I was supposed to be graduating in December, but the other semester was called off. Now my graduation has been pushed to next year. And then there is another strike again. As you can see, I'm from the library to read, but now I don't know what I'm reading for.
For the union makes us strong.
But the university's academic and staff union officials say this is the price to pay for what they term as discrimination from the government, and they are vowing not to back down until their demands are met.
Let us do this. 2013 is not yesterday. This CBA, we ought to have negotiated it by end of 2012, June. But I don't know what is happening. As at the moment, you can realize that other public sector employees are enjoying the 2017-2021. And as academic staff, we are still talking about 2013 CBA. We feel that is a gross injustice to academic members of staff.
The 2013-2017 collective bargaining agreement, whose implementation, as the union members say, is overdue, would have seen the academicians given a pay hike, increased housing allowance, and additional cash injected into their pension. The union is also seeking to dispel any notion that the Don's strike has a political connotation.
UASU, University's Academic Staff Union, is older than both Jubilee and NASA. This union was registered in 2003, before Jubilee or NASA would be born. We are not in any way related to the two fielding parties. We are Kenyan workers in the public universities.
But with the ministry mum on the matter, it remains unclear how long the third lecturer's strike in just one academic year will last. Trix Ngado, KTN News.
All right, so we want to take a